I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
Those beasts in the woods are hurting my patience. They're coming back more injured than when I sent them off. If they come back at all.
Why are you sending patients into the woods?
To purify themselves, of course. They walk from here to the shrine at night. It eases their pain, soothes their soul. What else would they do to get better?
Perhaps rest would do them more good than wandering through the wilderness.
Well, it's clear you don't understand anything about problems of the spirit. The problem isn't the walking, it's the wild animals.
Sounds like you want me to kill the beasts.
Yes, all of them must die.
I'm the one for the job.
Thank you. You'll be well rewarded.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Job well done, my friend. I believe this is yours.
Happy to help.
Mi tutto pisi.
Here, a stranger. Need something?
Is violence the natural state of humanity? Is there such a thing as peace? Or are there simply moments between attacks?
I prefer fighting to thinking about fighting. Get to the point.
Oh, of course. A strong leader dies and weaker, meaner leaders rise up. The commander of the nearby camp has become violent and tyrannical. He and his soldiers should learn a truth or two.
And you want me to kill all the Athenians?
All the soldiers must die. Do we have a deal?
I'm in.
You'll be just what I need.
I'll come back when I'm done. Ella!
Ugh!
Time to get paid.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Good work, Misthios. Please, take this.
I could use someone with your skills. Would you consider joining my crew?
Well, I didn't expect that. But I have too much to do here.
You'd have loved Varnavas, but fine. Megaris, the city of pigs. Together, we hunt. I should try to stay out of sight.
get this over with.
Found yourself on the wrong side.
Yes, I got it.
Martón, no sé.